So, 40k, battle report. Tyranids, played by Snow. And Space Wolves, played by myself. So, let's see what we got here. On Space Wolves, not standing any of this stuff up. There is five scouts, Melta, Black Reach Stock Dreadnought, Multi-Melta, Close Combat Weapon, Long Fangs, three missile launchers, two last cannons, Rhino full of blood claws with Melta, led by a Wolf Priest, Razorback, Twin Lake Last Cannon, six Grey Hunters with a Melta, and another Rhino with nine Grey Hunters, standard Melta, Rune Priest. Tyranid's side, what do we have here, Snow?
10 Gene Stealers with Sliding Claws.
Yep.
A Carnifex.
Yep.
With Crushing Claws and Sliding Talons. We got 10 of these Termagandy guys. And they've got. Yeah.
Powers?
Sure. And we got a Tyranid Front with 5 Warriors. And a Broodlord with some more Gene Stealers.
Fucking Broodlord.
And 2 Hive Guards, 2 Zone Throats. 3 Biovores.
Cool. Alright, should be interesting. Let's kill some bugs. Okay, deployment. Pitch battle, annihilation. So on the Space Wolves side, we have the Long Fang set up here in the corner on top of this building. Dreadnought sitting behind this building. And 2 Rhinos in the middle with Grey Hunters and Blood Claws, and the Razorback over here on the other side. And Snow deployed his Tyranids entirely on the left flank, which is probably going to be bad news. He's got a squad of Gene Stealers right here. Some Biohors, Zoanthropes, 2 Hive Guard, Warriors, Gene Stealers, Broodlord, and Termagants. And in reserve, he has Carnifex in my Mycetic Spore. And I've got a squad of Scouts with the Melta. And this looks like it's gonna get bloody pretty fast.
Oh my god, there's tissues in here.
Yeah, there's like a few Tyranids in there or something else, and that's in there. Anyway, let's get rolling, I guess. Time for initiative seizing. You wanna do the honors here, Snow?
Yeah.
Oh, using your own. Sure.
Oh!
Oh, it's a 5. So, Space Wolves turn 1. Here we go. So, end of Space Wolves turn 1. We got Long Fang shot against these Gene Stealers. Killed a bunch. They stood the ground. Dreadnought shot his Multi-Melta at these Gene Stealers as well. Did nothing. These Rhinos moved up. This one moved up, shot its last cant. Termagants killed one. Kind of overkill. The Rune Priests, Jaws of the Whirlwolf, did not cause any Gene Stealers to fall in a hole. And the Blood Claws Rhino moved up and popped smoke. And now it is time for the Tyranids to strike back. Okay, Tyranid turn 1. There's something I forgot to mention in the first turn, which is the Long Fang shooting at the Biohorse, which took out 2 of the 3 Biohorse. So, his turn, he advanced with both Gene Stealer squads, ran them 3. The Biohorse shot, but failed to do anything, landed a Spore Mine right here. The Zoanthropes fired at the Long Fangs with Warp Blasts, managing to kill 3 of them. Not cool. The Hive Guards fired both their guns, completely missed. The Warriors ran forward, the Termagants ran forward. And that's where we stand right now, going into Space Wolves turn 2. Alright. Okay, so top of turn 2. We have the Space Wolves doing still not much. The Razorback moved up, fired, killed 1 warrior. Bloodclaws Razorback moved up. Greyhunter Razorback, or Greyhunter Rhino, sorry, moved up. Tried Jaws of the Whirlwolf, hit Shadow in the Warp, didn't pass. Dreadnought fired his Assault Cannon and Multi-Belt and Gene Stealers, killed 1 of them. Long Fangs fired 2 last cannons and missile launcher into the Hive Guard, killing 1 of them. And the Scouts shot bolt pistols and a Melta into the Zoanthropes, not doing anything. and then assaulted the Biovore and Zoanthropes, doing nothing, and there's a complete stalemate up here. As we go into Tyranid turn two, how do you feel about the game so far, Snow?
Excellent.
Okay. Well, let's see what happens. So, Tyranid turn two. A whole bunch of assaults went down. The scouts got into assault again with the Zoanthropes and the Biovore, and the Termagants charged them. The Termagants managed to take out one Wolf Scout, who in turn did a wound of the Biovore and killed the Zoanthropes outright. Nice job. The Genie Stealers down here ran up and killed off the last two long fangs, consolidating the full 6 inches back down to the ground. Tragedy. And the Genie Stealers and Broodlord here assaulted the Dreadnought, but neither managed to do anything to each side. The Warriors moved up, but couldn't do anything to the Dreadnought. And the Carnifex lies in waiting. Alright, let's roll. Okay, Space Wolves turn three. The Dreadnought's still locked in close combat. Razorback flat out up here. Rhino dumped its Grey Hunter load with a Rune Priest. Fired all out on the Warriors, killed one. Jaws of the Wolf once again failed to go off. Bloodclaws Rhino flew up here flat out. And in assaults, nothing happened down here, still a stalemate. And the scouts, proving their 75-point worth, decimated Termagants, and is now just left with the Biovore, going into Tyranid turn 3. Well, let's see what we got here. The Brutal does not look happy. Alright. Tyranid turn 3. Okay, let's see what happened. Actually, you describe what happened here, Snow. Wait, what happened?
Okay. Let's see. My Gene Stealers ran straight into these Marines and killed five and took out six of my guys, so we're pretty even bad. Dreadnought became immobilized and I knocked off the Soul Cannon.
Yep.
So he's in rough shape. And over here, these scouts are douchebags.
Oh, scouts are wonderful. Good job, guys. I'm gonna finish painting you soon. And Warriors shot at... what was it? They shot at the Marines, right?
Oh yeah, they didn't do anything.
No, and he shot at the Rhino and missed. Further proving that your Hive Guard are not helping you in this game. But man, those Wolf Scouts, they made up for it. Wolf Scouts. Space Wolves turn 4.
You've got so much
money
now.
Yeah. Wolf Scouts. They're beautiful. Ran up here. Took out that last Hive Guard. Now we're on their way to get eaten by Gene Stealers, who blew up the Dreadnought. Killed one of their own selves in the process.
I'm going to scatter my spore on camera.
Okay, alright, do it up.
Check it.
Oh, yeah. Right. And these guys got out of the tank and shot at the Warriors, killing one of them. The assault over here still remains unresolved, with two Gene Stealers dying and two Marines dying. What's left is the Rune Priest, two Marines, and two Gene Stealers, two Rhinos. This Rhino over here still doesn't see much, or Razorback over here still doesn't see much action. And now we're going into turn 4 for the Tyranids. Alright, end of Tyranid turn 4, it's getting down to it now. We have the Gene Stealers assaulted the Scouts, killed two, and the Scouts killed one, to the ground. The Prime disengaged from his group, which promptly ran into the Blood Claws and got cut down. The Carnifex arrived and is waiting, biding its time to crunch into some tasty Marines. And this assault still hasn't been resolved, with the one Gene Stealer and one Rune Priest left. And this Rhino over here is still waiting. And the Mycetic Spore is sitting on the edge, unable to do anything. So, it's pretty much all come down to assaults now. Here comes Space Wolf's possible last turn. Let's see what happens. All right, top of turn 5. We're losing light. You may notice there's no more Carnifex there. Bloodclaws ran him down. which is crazy. These guys are still really ineffectual, not doing anything. The one Gene Stealer and the Rune Priest are still engaged in close combat. And the Broodlord and Gene Stealer finally knocked out the last of the Wolf Scouts. But they made their points back. Good job, guys. Alright, it's Tyranid's turn. Let's see how much havoc they can wreak before the end of turn 5. Alright, we're in the thick of it now. The Blood Claws got cut down by the Tyranid Prime, the Broodlord, and the Gene Stealer, but in turn the guy with the Power Fist managed to take out the Broodlord, and they stood their ground thanks to the Wolf Priest being around. The Rune Priest finally lost his battle with that Gene Stealer, resulting in him running one inch at the Rhino, and this group is still ineffectual. We just roll the dice to see if the game continues, and we are going into turn 6. Space Wolves turn 6. Alright, and that is game. Assaults were all ended on Space Wolves and Tyranid turn 6, with the Blood Claws taking out the last Tyranid Prime and Broodlord and Gene Stealer. And the last Gene Stealer over here finally killing the Rune Priest, but then getting cut down by the last Greyhunter group. That's game. Good game, Snow.